Okay guys, just shut down your laptop. So you need a T8 to remove all the bottom screws. Comes with two sticks and they are 16 GB each, so 32 gigs in total, and also you can add 16 to make it 32. And this is your SSD, so this is an NVMe SSD. Okay, 512 gig, but you have two slots, one slot here and one slot there, so we're gonna add two SSDs. Okay, so that's our main SSD. It's got 512 gig storage, and I'm gonna add another SSD here.